This short presentation is about collections, adaptations, and attributions as they relate to Creative Commons. I'm going to use flowers to help me with my explanations. With a collection, I think of a bouquet. A bouquet is a group of flowers that remain unchanged, not altered in any way. They're just put together to display. This picture was found with a Creative Commons search in Picabay, and the license for this particular picture was CC0, free for commercial use, no attribution required, and this is what the license looks like. I wanted to replicate the bouquet. Go look for the flowers that were in that one picture. So again, I went to the Creative Commons search engine and in Picabay was able to find the flowers that were seen in the bouquet. Each of these flowers actually were also part of the CC0 for the Creative Commons, free for commercial use, no attribution required. But I looked a little closer at the original picture and found that I missed a daisy. So back to the search engine, hunting for a daisy. Again, with Picabay, I was able to find a daisy, and this particular one is a CC BY. This means there has to be attribution. And in the attribution, you should have the title, the source, author, and license. And this is the attribution for the daisy in my collection. But you got to be a little bit more creative, and the flowers may be unchanged, but on them are often bugs. Back to the Creative Commons search engine, and I found a few bugs. And again, these actually were in Picabay, and these all had the CC0 Creative Commons license, so I could use them and mix them with my bouquet so that I could create a whole new work, a remix, utilizing the flowers and bugs. And I entitled it Buggy Bouquet and licensed it as CC BY, looking only for the attribution. These are the resources in this last slide of all the flowers and bugs that I used in this presentation. Thank you for listening.